Man, I don't know if I'm just like really stupid or something, but honestly, like, wait a second. Dude, I wish you'd stop doing that. Am I supposed to like get this thing to like aim down? Because it's going. I wish. This is so annoying! Because you have these three towers that you can't be at all simultaneously. You can only examine one of them at a time. They take like a minute to walk between. And you can't even look at the fucking map! It's like, God. Okay, I know there was a shrine somewhere near here. What is that? Oh, those are hydro melons. I also know I went past a fucking sand cyclone. What the hell is this? Oh, hey, Gibdos. More Gibdos. Don't Gibdo money! Don't Gibdo time of day! What the hell is this gonna do? Sense at all. Wait, what? Oh, is that all? I didn't even have to go to the other one? Well, gee, man, I didn't even have to go to the other one. There you go. They're all tied together. There was just a convenient hand crank to lift one of them. So hey everybody, it's the Poltergeist 5000. Back with more Tears of the Kingdom. In the last episode we fought off we played Plants vs. Zombies a little bit. Well, more like we went on a night expedition, and now we just, we put the pearls in the three goddess statues, and we're gonna go see what we can do. I ate some chili rice balls, it was a mushroom skewer. So now I can, I need to go to this one now too. Because I need to get the, I do have to go to this one, because I need it to aim. Because it's pointing the right direction. But it's not actually, it's not pointing high enough. Oh, it's not pointing the right direction at all. I need to rotate it. Rotate. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I need to rotate it to the left by, like, 5 degrees, maybe? 10 degrees? Every spike is 1 degree of anger! So it's, like, 10 degrees. Alright. Oh, here we go. It's on top. So that's what... I only pushed the button one time, but if you want to do that, then be my guest. Oh my god, I don't know why there are so many fucking fruit flies in here. It drives me nuts when I clean my room and that's when the fruit flies decide to, you know... You know, like, I finally actually get some stuff out of the room, and that's when... Everything decides to go to hell. It's like that's when it becomes an awful problem mess. Really? That's when it happens? Oh no, my bow. Bob bread. man, this really is like that fucking... This really is like Battle for Kenny Bottom, where we have to angle the, you know, the little, the lights. Hey, you know what? Can you get over my head? So I can ascend up through you? Nice. Oh, jeez. Now it's getting cold. And any second now. Oh my god, if I walk any if I walk any harder into this, I'm gonna go right over the edge of it. I just know it. There we go. Thank goodness that doesn't drain a lot of battery. I think I have, like, single-digit second. I think I have, like... Watch. Oh, no, not 9 p.m. Not 9 p.m. Not yet. Do I even need all four of these? Dude, get out of the... Get out of the way. Man, I wish I could just, like... Actually, I could. I was gonna say, I wish I could edit in the sound effect that it makes when you aim the, you know, when you get a new reflection in the, in Goo Lagoon. Man, what the hell is gonna happen here? Like, are we actually gonna go up to the sky? Because there's nothing in the sky above Gerudo Desert. Barely at all. I don't think there is, anyway. Like, I'm looking up at the sky right now. I don't see anything. Well, I'm not looking in the right direction. There's nothing up there. There really, really isn't. And I can't see shit. At least I can triangulate my position with this triangular triangle. Dude. Go away. You're not as cool as Gyarados. Sorry. I wonder if you could throw a Hydro Melon and have it act like a splash fruit. That'd be funny. Oh shit, it's Zoroldo. Man, you got here fast. Link! You see that, Link? It's Zelda. Yes, I did see that. She's gone! Where's Nagito? He's dead! Look at him! So peaceful! Where did Puppy go? Whee! I don't know what the hell you're on, but those things were not red. I don't think I've seen the color red on the screen other than your hair and my sword in the last 2 hours. Well, there's probably been some gloom, too.
Oh?
Oh? Ooh?
Oh.
Doggy. Oh my god, what is wrong? What is wrong with the gyro today? It's like it's not working as well when I tilt to the right. But it worked like it's more sensitive in one direction and it's really awkward. Maybe I need to recalibrate it. Well, there's your dungeon, I guess. Anyway. Sorry. Man, that song did not... That song was not as iconic as I was hoping it was. If anybody even recognized that, I'd be pretty impressed. Lightning Temple, the mural's myth risen from the sands. Worked? My god. Okay. There's Mothula. Holy shit! Queen Gibdo! I am extremely ashamed of how...
Look, stirring up the sand trap. It must be responsible for all this. Come on, let's take it down together.
I'm extremely ashamed of how quickly my brain went in a stupid place the moment it said queen. This, oh my god, this is so fucking cool. God, I'm not expecting finding Juniper Actius today. Like,
nothing but sand wherever we look. Where did it go?
This is so cool! Oh my god, it really is like Juniper Actius, but a Zelda boss. Wait, so is this just like the?
Are you okay?
This is so fucking cool. Is this the boss? Like, is there like a dungeon? There has to be like a dungeon, right? Oh my god! Oh, excuse me. Jeez. Ow. What, you don't shoot me with your laser? I'm gonna use a demo dance. No, don't. Dude, you are so fucking cool. Holy shit. Ow. I probably shouldn't do that again. I should be, like, more careful, maybe. Get up, Link. Swing it away from her. Yeah, that's real helpful. I've seen better days. I'm gonna be totally honest. Did I miss? What do you mean I missed? I didn't miss. Fuck you. Oh, that's why I wasn't getting cold, because I was holding a fire weapon. That makes sense. Ow. I'm super not okay. I'm kind of getting the fuck beaten out of me. This is bad. Like, this is legitimately bad. I don't have a whole lot of healing. Here, I'll eat this, and then I'll eat this.
Are you okay?
I feel like I'm royally bunked. I feel like I don't really understand this boss fight yet. Get over here! What the hell?! There we go. Hey, stop escaping to the side. What do you think you're doing? Oh no. Get over here so I can do my shit. Ah! Ooh! Ooh! Shit! What about a key's eyeball? Well, I didn't do a whole lot. This is really fucking cool, and I also have no fucking idea what I'm doing. Like, am I like really stupid? I don't understand what I'm doing. I don't understand. I'm just gonna keep hitting with bomb arrows, man. Okay, the bomb arrows can hit that. Where are you? I need to let's go. Get over here! I need to let's go! God damn it. You just know exactly when to stop moving. Okay, I'm gonna use my fucking ruby staff. I've been saving this thing up for... It's not that cold, Link! Oh my god! You're gonna be okay! Okay, I need... Where are you? Here we go. Well, I gotcha. Oh shit, it ran out again. Ah. I didn't know it would do that again that way too. Oh man, phase two. So wait a second. Is this dungeon gonna have like two boss fights? Oh jeez, I still have the desktop audio on. Sorry about that. Or is it gonna run away before we go to phase two? Okay. I won't talk about how that went if you won't. Let's go inside. Let's go. I need to strike this. Oh, jeez, there's so many of them. And my Gleok sword ran out. Well, you know what I could do? I know what to do. I'll take another Gleok horn out, and I'll put it on the end of that Oh, what about a Shard of General Spike? Oh, but it's not that. That's not got that much attack power, though. I'd rather do it with this, the Gleok Flame Horn, put it on the end of a spear and see how that works out. Don't think I'm gonna, I'm probably not gonna use these for much else. Flame Gleok Spear. Yep, that sure is a Flame Gleok Spear. That boss fight went horrendously, but it was so cool. Oh my god, fruit flies, get out of here, be gone. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to, do I have any shields with durability up? Yes, I do. I have a strong Zonite shield with durability up. I am going to play Majora's Mask, and I'm gonna suck at even the smallest task, but I know you guys probably won't seem to mind, so I'd better get off my behind now. Please last a nice long time. That thing looks like it has duct tape on it. Mine. Okay. Going to see. Woo! Oh, a flame emitter. Cool. I've been missing those. for a long ass time. Can I use my, like, basic weapons again now in this area, place, maybe? Zone? What happens if I attach a Korok frond? What? Oh. Never mind. I was gonna say, can I create a gust by attaching a Korok leaf to a spear? Because that seems like it would not create a gust. Okay, this is... Oh, no! Oh, God, you know what this reminds me of? Oh, God! This is, like, such an obscure place, but this reminds me of that part of... Oh! Of the... what is that place called? The, Crown of the Sunken King DLC in Dark Souls 2. There's a place, there's a part where you go down, like, a corridor on, like, a slant just like this. And there's, like, fake walls, and there's, like, pitfall traps, and it's, like, oh, it's so terrible. But it looks just like this hallway. I'm getting, like, a tiny sense that they found themselves brushing up a little bit against the lightning theming with what they actually wanted to do in this place. And that this is not going to be super lightning, you know, adjacent, largely. That's Gap! This is cool, though. Jesus! Cool. This really reminds me of that area in the Sunken King DLC. In Dark Souls 2. I need to play that game again. I really like Dark Souls 2. It's impossible to go further. Yeah, I'm one of those people that really, really loved Dark Souls 2. I don't know how I would say but the thing is that I played the best version of it. I played the Xbox 360 version. I had a physical copy that I borrowed from a friend of mine. And it was the physical version of the...
Hey, the flames have gone this, out. Now we can move ahead.
Yeah, thanks. It was the physical version of the Scholar of the First Sin edition. Which on Xbox 360 means it has all the DLC, but still has the original enemy layouts and stuff. Enemy and item layouts. So it's actually, like, fun, to my understanding, it's generally agreed... Oh, no.
Fireballs now. Looks like we're stuck again.
Welcome to the House of Fun. If I get this thing to crash into a wall, will I get the covetous gold serpent's ring? Welcome to the lion's den! The way these things just explode reminds me so much of... You know how, like... Okay, eye-wateringly specific reference here, but in, like, the SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom and the SpongeBob movie games, how sometimes they have, like... They'll have, like, a cannon or something that shoots a... like a hazard like this. And it's a physics object, so it actually, like, bounces off stuff in the environment, like, just like, according to a rudimentary physics engine. And after it, like, rolls around for long enough, it just kind of goes, pah! And, like, explodes into, like, a little bit, and, like, pops into, like, three pieces of shrapnel. That's what this reminds me of. I'm not gonna be able to get... Oh, you know what? Yeah, I am. I have fucking recall. Welcome to the House of Fun! Ow! Okay, that didn't work. I can't get over how it looks like these switches have duct tape on them. That is so look at it totally looks like they have duct tape on them.
The fireball stopped. I'm on my way, Link.
You could have followed me. I am not gonna shut up, I'm sorry, but this, I can't get over how much this reminds me of that crypt area in the Sunken King DLC. The place where I was when Scythe Rider randomly decided to show up in my chat on Twitch when I was playing through it. For those of you who don't know, Scythe Rider is the author of one of my favorite fan fictions of all time, Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Silver Resistance, and I'm in his Discord, and at one point I was streaming Dark Souls 2. He's actually come out and hung out a couple times. He dropped by briefly when I was playing Metroid Prime Hunters. Actually, I think for a couple streams he was pretty active in the chat. Cool guy. Anyway, don't want to like call people out for like, oh, he was in my side. You know, it's just, it's cool. You know. I need to do more with fanfic. You know what I need to do? I need to get back to that fucking hit list audiobook, because I got in touch with the author and they really liked it, and then I just stopped working on it. And I never got around to going back to it. And I feel bad because, like, I got their hopes up for this cool audiobook and they clearly enjoyed, like, what I made, and then I never did any more. I mean, really, the problem was it was too much work to do the editing, because I put, like, music in and I had to extend the music, and it was just a huge pain in the ass. Mighty Zonite Sword is excellent, and we got a Captain Construct 4 horn. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna just stick that Captain Construct 4 horn right on here. Hold it. Dude, hold it! Thank you. Godo Ptolemy's crazy. Thank you. Yeah, just give me another one. Hell yeah. Too high durability. What is that? Oh, you know what? You know what? I've actually been breaking a few bows lately, so that works out great. And guess what, guys? I have the mirror shield. So I can actually do this shit. I mean, obviously, I don't think you actually need the mirror shield to do this. This reminds me more of Stone Tower. Well, I mean, it's Spirit Temple, really. What is that? That thing had, like, a crazy headdress. Can I, like, aim the mirror shield? Kind of. I can aim it very tentatively by pacing backwards. I don't feel like I'm really advancing here. I feel like I'm just running around in circles. I should do some cooking. Do I have any portable pots? I got plenty. Yeah, because I could use some food. I'm a little low on ear. Ta-da! Never mind. What was that about? Where did that come from? Ooh boy! What do we got? Energizing honeyed apple. What? Energizing? Where did that come from? Is that from the coarser bee honey? They say, this is great, Amy! I take it! I touch it! I stretch it! Maybe I can get some ore to ease my pops. I can ore, ease my pops, ore, ease them all. What do we got? Give me something good. How about 2 iron shrooms? That'll do. We got tough tomato. Ooh, 9 minutes. Wow. Could. How about some herbs? I know how to smoke some herbs. I'll put one of those away. I'll take some ore and some maters. That'll do. I just want some healing items. Steamed tomatoes. $8. Wow. What about butter and cooking oil and but just like a fuckload of meat? Oh. Well, there you go. Lame. I'll take a 2 hearty truffles. And chicken legs. Hearty meat and mushroom skewer. I put 2 mighty truffles into that. And well, you can. What the hell did? Did something just squeak? I thought I heard something go like, thump! And it was weird. Room of Ascension. What the hell is going on in here? What? Huh? What's happening? Oh, this is the end of it. I see. Okay. This is, man. This is a very cool dungeon design. I am into this. I'm glad I did these 2 dungeons last, because the Fire Temple and the Lightning Temple have been already a cut above the Water Temple and the Wind Temple.
Daughter of the Garuda.
Of the Garuda.
This platform connects to the very top of this temple. Use your power to charge the 4 batteries, and it will function once more.
Wait, hang on. Oh, it's too late. I was gonna play the fucking song that plays, wait. The song that plays when Toot and Koopa talks to you. See, the unfortunate thing is that I have to unmute my desktop audio, but if I do that, then it doubles up the game audio. I might be too loud. I mean, it doesn't double it up because the Elgato y Sombrero is down at... They're both down to, like, negative 10 dB, and that stacks between the monitoring. Never mind, this doesn't matter. Yes, I'll find the 4 batteries. The SAT battery tests. It's like, battering my will to go on. Battering my free will. Battery tests for a battery. What the hell is this? Like, why is there just an updraft coming out of that rock? I don't understand. I should eat something. How about I eat some hearty meat and mushroom skewer? Eh? Oh. That looked like something, but maybe it's not. Dude, I can't tell you how cool it is to be exploring an actual fucking temple in Zelda of the Wild. Eh? Man, what a wafer. Erbo, lady, you're not helping. What did I hit? Ooh, a 30 wooden stick. Nice. Oh, here's one of the batteries. But how do I get inside? I guess it's time to find out. But yeah. Your grunts of exertion are a little distracting, Riju. A little distracting indeed. Matt, could I have more bullshit attached to my person? Look at this! What a mess! Like, who is this guy? Okay, I need to get up to the... oh my god, this place has a lot of floors. Holy crap! Wow. Yeah, that's a lot of floors. Man, that room right there is like that fucking... like the layout of it reminds me of that room you run down to right after you fight the... right after you escape the asylum demon. Anyway, jeez. Enough with the fucking Dark Souls references. God, you're such a hack. Yeah. Okay, get this shield off. Good lord. You don't need that crappy old look, that crappy-o. Let's get you too. Well, nah. I can't make up my mind. Okay, we clearly can't do anything else in here. We need to get it. We need to come at this from above. Riju, can... do you want to stay here? Do you want to stay behind and I'll just, like... like, sir, it's really hard for me to concentrate when you're doing that. Where? Wait, what? Am I... I got an idea. Oh! That accomplished absolutely nothing! But I don't have any light! What? Dude, can I just, like... went to all this trouble and I can fucking see the walls! God damn it! There we go. Oh, Jesus. It's a bitch! Huh? Alright, get in the giant... get in the giant, tumble dryer. Gee, I wonder if there's something behind these two conspicuous bricks. Could there possibly? My god! Okay. This really is, it's like the spirit temple. I can't decide if it reminds me more of the spirit temple or of a stone tower. I would like to point out that I still don't really... hey, you know what? Before I move on... there we go. Aha! Right, it has to... right, they have to be, like, active for, like, a certain amount of time. Holy shit, what the hell's going on? What happened? What happened? Did he get leukemia? Never mind. Nice. Just in time for me to have made it over here on foot. How convenient. And we get another duct tape switch. Did that really need to be there? Couldn't you have just had that move out of the...
this thing is going to be a problem.
Good lord. Careful. There we go. Yeah, I trust that button.
Hey, the trap is disabled. We can
I
get
think.
Past now.
You can get past. I already did. Eh? Huh? Are there more? Okay. If there are, they've already forgotten about me. Man, I can't... Just looking at this is reminding me of the last, like, Zooter, Tim. The Zooter that started when he was in that really bad spot. And, like, one of the last episodes of it was him, like, basically retsupraying his, like, shitty health self. Where he's just like mumbling to himself about some shit. We can do this online if you want. And he's like pushing blocks, and then all of a sudden it cuts to him being dead on the ground. Just like super abruptly, it just cuts to Link lying face down on the ground. It's like, what? It's badly damaged already? Oh boy. The mirror shield! Ah! But I can't seem to do it quite. What? I'm not sure what you want from me here. Not a bomb. I think I need to open this. That's not doing anything. Jeez, there's a hole there? I didn't even see that there. Oh my god. That's funny. So why does that damage the shield exactly? Can someone explain to me why that actually damages the shield? Put a stake there. Oh, stakes! No. What the hell are you doing? Not like that. No, not that right there. That's right here. No. Right there. That's right here. Dude, you had it that time. Dude, you hit the spike. That is so... Oh god, that's from Tim's Cloudberry Kingdom. I used to think it was so hilarious because he says, "Dude, you had it that time," like three times, or no, he says it twice, and then all of a sudden, the third time he says it, he changes the phrase and it's shorter, so it just ends like really abruptly. Oh right, I already had that thing sitting there. I can't believe there was a hole there and I didn't even see it until I walked right into it. Oh hi. You're waiting for me here, huh? Oh, it's one of these things. Let's go! Ahem. I said let's go. Rubies. Yeah, bring your Shishido back into place there.
So this is one of the batteries. It seems to have absorbed my lightning well enough.
All right, what? Three left. What accent are you supposed to have, lady? Madam. Ma'am.
My lady.
Sorry. Just couldn't resist a little sponge green square beard. Here she goes again, panting in my ears. That's one. Wait, no, that's two. Okay, well, anyway. I need light. What if I unblock this? Now you have more wind, maybe, I guess. Woo! Holy shit. I'll leave that area to you. Yeah, you better. It's only I have mastered the sacred art of holding a paraglider. What is that? Gerudo bow. Gerudo bow. Gerudo bow. I'll take it. I don't care. Stop blinking at me. I'm not gonna pick you up, pick you back up. I'm afraid. I do not understand. Oh, hang on. Do I have enough life left in... Do I have enough life left in this? Prepare to get mad. Dang it. The life is shown like Mega Man's. I'm gonna run out of... I only have two more fans here. Well, you know what? I don't need to attach to a shield just because that's the cool thing to do. Doesn't actually mean it's a good idea. So, wait, hang on. I don't think I quite understand. These four statues are clearly in position to reflect some light, but there's no light up here. Oh, hang on, there's a light up. Okay, well, clearly this is supposed to go there so that it can aim there. This light is supposed to aim at that guy, which it seems to already be in position to do. So there's one. How do I get that open? I don't even know how to get that one open. Oh, hang on. Just go through the wall. Get out of the way, you pain in the ass there. Yeah, that was really hard. Thank you. Let's go! Rubies.
Ooh. Two more left, Link.
Let's hurry. I don't remember getting the first one. Am I crazy? This is really cool, but I should probably end it off pretty soon here. So I have to get all the way up to the top. Yeah, so that one, that puzzle up there. That's where I'll fight the Queen Gibdos. Right, yeah. On the third floor. Yeah, okay. So I need to figure out, there's clearly light in here. So on the third floor, It's this guy right here. This son of a bitch! This guy I need to direct light into, but how the hell? Like, I don't even know where to start, like, doing that. I'm pretty sure I could jury-rig it with a mirror and one of those floating rocks, which I honestly might just do, because I don't see... I mean, the only light that gets into this room is this beam, and that doesn't even stay forever. Like, could I just, like... What if I just had a shield, or a mirror, I mean, and just, like, lifted it, and just, like, pointed it down? Dang it. That actually was going to work. Hold still. Nice. I'm like 99% sure that's not how I was supposed to do that. But you know what? I don't even care. I really don't think you needed another switch there. You could have just had that thing move back and then out of the way. Oh boy. Huh? Oh, good lord. Hi. Oh, jeez! Ah! Ah, the Gyarados! Gyarados is coming up to me! He's going to say, ah! It's scary! What the hell? Oh, they're attacking the... Right, they attack them, too. I like Rizu. She is fun. Gnarled wooden stick. Hell yeah. Is there... Oh, you're one of those. Wait, hang on. Oh, jeez. Oh, gosh. Oh, jeez. Hey, since I helped you kill those guys, are you gonna go easy on me? Probably not. Nah. Dude, your friends are dead. Give up. Life is so much easier after the bucket. I don't suppose that's all I had to do in here. Just kill the enemies. Surely not. There's a lot of bullshit in here. But I have offered light. Where's the thing that I need to offer it to you? Dude, if you're exerting yourself that hard, just stop running around. I'm a little worried what someone might think if they heard the kinds of sounds that you're making. Where am I going? Not what I wanted. No, not quite. Not quite what I wanted. There we go. I just need to go up a little bit. Not all the way outside. Okay, yeah, there's the place. Can I just, like... Man. I'm just gonna, this game is so
so fucking busted. It's not even funny, man.
There you are. Let's go.
Only one more battery to go.
Well, how about we take care of that? Well, maybe we should take care of that on the next episode, huh?
Or should we do it right now? I mean, I don't even... I didn't even know what I was doing, did I? Like, I was all confused. I was like, oh, what do I do? I think. Yeah, because that's that one at the top here. Like, oh my god. I don't even know where to start with that shit. Like, I think what I have to do here is pretty simple. All I have to do is line them up in such a way. I mean, honestly, basically all I actually have to do... is get light to... Oh, but I'm gonna have to... Right. Okay, now that is gonna be interesting. Alright, yeah, I will save this for next time then. So what I have to do is I need to be able to stand down there and point the light from that up at one of these statues so that it actually, like, bounces around and ricochets to eventually hit that one in that position. To hit that thing out there. Yeah, that's crazy. Alright, I'll figure that out next time. Thanks all so much for watching, and bye. My god, that epic music, though.